The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2022's best and worst states for working dads. Massachusetts ranked number one, followed by Minnesota, DC, Connecticut, and New Jersey. The worst states for working dads right now are Nevada, West Virginia, Mississippi, New Mexico, and Louisiana. The study was based on 23 metrics, including parental leave policies, share of physically active men, school system quality, and male life expectancy. Full results can be found at wallethub.com.